off today. We're talking about the Christmas gift and hobby show happening at the Indiana State Fairgrounds, featuring more than 350 exhibitors, and here is one of them. Jolie here. She is the CEO of Craft Genius. Jolie, thank you for being here.
My pleasure.
Kind of nice that that out of all the 350, you get to share what it is that you do. You've always been a crafty person.
Always been crafting.
Okay.
And actually realized there's sort of a missing opportunity for people to craft without spending a lot of money and traveling all over and trying to figure out what they need to do.
It's the time that you need to put into this here. But you've got it down to a kind of a science here, and
I do.
Some really charming little personalized ornaments here.
So at the show, what we would have is the bulbs. We'd have the glitter, different things that you can glue on. We try to use non-traditional materials.
Like what?
So, like the horn for the unicorn is made out of the old school drinking cup.
Triangle. At the water fountain thing.
Exactly.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So sort of to motivate crafters to be clever and figure out new ways to use
So what things, happens? So. Am I coming to your exhibit at the show, and am I going to make these? Or do I put in an order and you make it? What do you do?
You make it yourself.
Oh,
so
nice.
We have a kit that has everything that you need with instructions to make it on your own.
And so are you doing it there, or are you taking it home?
They are taking it home.
Okay.
We'll have demonstrations throughout the show.
Okay.
So we will show everyone how to do it. And we actually have a craft for you to do today.
Okay. This has my name on it.
It does have your name on it.
That is so thoughtful.
So you're welcome.
Thank you. All right, so what do we do?
What we're going to do, well, you're going to do.
I'm going to do.
Is add the glitter to your ornament. So you're just going to take this and make it a little funnel.
I love the green out of all the Christmas
colors. It's a beautiful green, too.
And make a funnel out of this?
Just for you.
Okay.
Make a little funnel, and you're just going to pour it in the top.
Pour it right in here?
Yep.
We were just doing this thing for my son's birthday, and we were putting all of the little flecks in the balloons. It is not easy, but this looks like it's a lot better.
This is probably a little more fun, too.
Oh, okay. Okay, now what?
So then from there, you're just going to swirl it around.
Okay. Did you put glue
in there already? And watch the magic happen. There is glue in there already.
Okay. So just roll it around.
So, yep. And if you want to vigorously shake, there you go.
Vigorously
shake? That is very vigorous. Great.
Whoa.
So now you get to wear glitter for the rest of the day.
How did you put glue in there already? I mean, what did you do?
I actually, before we went on, I added our little glue mixture. So that would come, of course, with the kit as well as the bulb.
But I mean, you just did the same swirl and that's all it took? This is really beautiful.
So, see, you're a pro already.
No, I'm not a pro.
So that's what we want people to be able to do.
Okay, and then what about all of the other accessories that you put on this?
So I brought with me a few ornaments that we have. So our unicorn, of course, my favorite. Lots of glitter. Glitter's always important.
Oh, sweet.
And
she cute. I mean, you guys have all of this stuff,
we
right?
We do.
I mean,
we do. And so they would be able to choose the color for the unicorn. They can do blue, pink.
No, do you buy it in sets? Do you buy it?
You buy it in a set.
Okay, very nice.
So everything comes with it, and then you can absolutely still make it your own.
Have you been in the show in years past, or is
this is my first time at the show?
Look at that.
Yeah.
You seem like a seasoned pro already. I would high five you, but I've got glitter glue on my hands. So
there's nothing wrong with glitter. Glitter
is great. The Christmas gift and hobby show. This is just, I mean, teeny weeny little tip of the iceberg here. So much more to see here. Runs today through Sunday. Enjoy that whole time there, okay? And
Thank
I know you're
you.
Going to get crafty and you're going to be busy. If you'd like ticket information and if you want to see a whole list of the exhibitors, we've got that for you at fox59.com. Thanks for my own ornament. I got to put a little capper on that. That is so sweet. May have to get names for all the kids, too.
We'll do that.
All right. Let's send things over to Amber here. We're going to start to feel like Christmas pretty soon, I guess, huh?
You know, we...